Assess participants in real time with quick, interactive multiple-choice questions right in PowerPoint. To get started with a multiple-choice activity, create a slide with a question and its answer choices. Now, to make this question interactive, click the multiple-choice icon. You can move and resize the button as needed. Now, let's look at the question settings you can configure. In the side panel, you can choose the number of choices, whether you want to allow participants to select multiple choices, and you can set the correct answer or answers. In addition to A, here I'll select B, D, and F as correct. Quiz mode auto-awards stars based on the difficulty level of the question asked. For more info, check out the quiz mode video. Congrats, your slide is now interactive. Once you're presenting with a live audience, an auto-generated class code is displayed in the top right corner for participants to use to join your class. To run your question, click on the multiple choice button. Now, your audience will receive the answer choices on their device and can select their answer and submit it. As responses come in, the chart will be updated live, reflecting how many participants answered each choice and the percentage. Close the question when all responses are in and show the correct answers. Click on any of the bars to see who submitted that answer. Finally, you can award stars to those who selected a single answer or to everyone for participating. Good work! The responses are automatically saved, so you can close the activity window. The button is now green, meaning that there are responses saved inside. You can open it and review them anytime, or insert the responses as a slide to save as a visual. Back in edit mode, you can review the results after the session by clicking on the View Responses button in the side panel. And that's it! Now you can create, run, and review an interactive multiple-choice question in PowerPoint.